utilize the jackfruit as our top.
In a separate bowl, we need to prepare, this is 1:1 ratio with the cornstarch.
Now our mahablanca mixture to evenly